Lady Clara.
Hmm? What's wrong?
The convoy was attacked by orcs on its way back from the countryside.
What? Lady Helene is injured, and Father is still dealing with the orcs to the south.
We haven't much time, my lady. We can't let them take our supplies.
Damn it. Why now? I suppose I have no choice. Please, look after Lady Helene while I'm gone.
Yes, my lady.
Is everyone all right?
Lady Clara! Oh, thank the heavens.
Where are the rest of the men?
We're the only ones left.
Down those orcs. Can you still hold a sword?
Yes, my lady.
All right then, let's get you back to the convoy.
Yes, my lady.
Orcs up ahead.
Not again. I know you're all exhausted, but I need you to stay alert and guard the convoy. Now, let's keep these supplies moving.
Yes, my lady.
Lady Clara, thank heavens I'm not too late.
Aris, what are you doing here?
I couldn't let you deal with this on your own.
But what if word gets out?
Don't worry about it. Your men know how to keep a secret, don't they?
Well, thanks. I don't know what we would have done without you.
There's no need to thank me. Just be more careful next time.
Fine, fine. Now, get going before someone sees you.
Yes, my lady. I was never here.
As for the rest of you, forget what you saw here today.
My lady?
Understood?
Oh, yes, my lady, understood.
What am I going to do with her?